I'm going to show you how to install commands and extensions for Adobe Animate for Tricker Script and ZXP commands. These really speed up your workflow and they make animating a lot easier. Tricker Script has a 30-second delay for the trial version. The trial never expires. The only thing you have to do is wait 30 seconds until you can use the plugin. This is what it looks like before when you're waiting, and this is what some of the commands look like after you've waited for the 30 seconds. You also can buy the license if you don't want to wait for the trial, but it works great even on the trial version. So we just go into your browser and you can just search install extensions in Adobe Animate. And then you just scroll down to this section here that says install ZXP extensions using the Manage Extensions utility. The first thing we need to do is close Animate. Then we need to click here to download the Manage Extensions utility. Which is right here, the third one down. And just click I agree. This saves that someplace you can find it easily. And then extract it. Okay, so open this up. And then you can just click install an extension. And I'm just going into the ZXP commands folder and selecting a command to install. I'm just going to go with key all layers and click open, and then it installs. You can also click install multiple extensions and install them all at once from the folder that you have them in. This might take quite a bit of time and you might be waiting a while. Okay, so to install Tricker Script, it's the same thing. You just go to wherever you had downloaded it to. You select collection, click open, and it will install. And here it is right here. I've previously installed this. I just wanted to make a note as well that the Tweens panel is by Woody Cartoons at woodycartoons.com, and that it's for around $20 Canadian. If you'd like to download that extension. Okay, everything should be ready to go, so you just restart Flash, and then you can go test it out and make sure everything's working right. So you can see that there's different commands right here, and also if you go under extensions, there's different extensions here. You also can go and find extensions on Exchange through Adobe's website. You can look through it and see if there's any things you might find useful. All you have to do is click on something. You click on it here and then hit install, and it will install. And you can also go back through the website to uninstall it. Anyway, I hope you found that helpful, and let me know if you have any comments or anything you'd be interested in learning about. Thanks.